Hello everyone and welcome to new episode of Filthy Live. It's a rainy day and it's raining heavily in New Delhi. I hope all of you are doing well and thanks for joining us in the live. In today's episode, we will going to showcase you how you can be more productive and faster while doing riveting at the job site. And to do that, today with us is Adarsha, product manager of light duty tools at Hilti India. So hi Adarsha and welcome to Hilti Live.
Hi Akash and hi to all the viewers out there. Today we are going to talk about riveting. Riveting is a simple process of fixing two pieces together using this rivet. Now this riveting involves two main steps. Step number one, you need a pre-drilled hole which can be done with our Hilti cordless drill driver SSC22A. Step 2 is fixing of the rivet using our RT6A which is a pull of a trigger. Now Akash, let's not waste any time and get right into action. What do you think?
Perfect Adarsha. And guys, now what we will be doing is Adarsha and me will be fixing 10 number of rivets on both sides of the ducts over here. And as Adarsha mentioned, there are two steps in riveting. Step 1 is where you drill. So we have already pre-drilled the holes over here just to save your time. And now we will be doing step number 2, which is fixing of these rivets, wherein Adarsha will be using Hilti RT6A and I will be doing riveting through manual riveting tool. And now my question to all of you is, can you guess who will be doing the riveting, the job in less time? Will it be Adarsha using Hilti RT6A or will it be me using the manual riveter? Take a guess and let us know in the comment section below. And Adarsha, shall we start?
Yes, sir. Do you need a head start?
Adarsha, thanks for giving me this option. But first of all, let's wear our glasses. And secondly, I think most of the people are using this manual riveter. And I think I will shortly win this competition. So I do not need any head start.
Okay, then let's get started.
Yeah, let's start. 1, 2, 3. Here we go. Sure Adarsha, I do not want to continue with this manual rivet tool anymore. And I think the clear winner over here is Hilti RT6A. Man, you were so fast. Like I did only 4 rivets, whereas you completed 10 number of rivets. What a speed, what an incredible tool it is. And now, let me also share my experience of this manual riveting tool. So initially I thought that we have to just do push and pull mechanism. And it's very simple. But when I started using the tool, I found that there's a lot of energy, there's a lot of effort that is required with a manual riveter. Because of that, I do not know if I had to continue more than 4, maybe 50, 100, I would have needed a break. I cannot do like so many number of rivets with this manual riveter. Secondly, what I figured out was that you have to put this rivet every time in this hole, and then it takes a lot of time. And then after you do the riveting, again you have to ensure that mantle comes out, right? So finally, like I feel that instead of manual riveter, if I would have used an RT6A, I could have been a winner.
Yes, sure Akash. So viewers out there, you need to understand that today we are just fixing around 10 rivets. Imagine you guys fixing hundreds to thousands of rivets at your job site and the factory. That's not going to be easy task, right? So for us to do this, we have our RT6A, which can actually get your job done. but easily with 2x productivity, if you have to get a job done in 30 days, that can now completed in 15 days.
Wow, job that was done in 30 days can be done in 10-15 days. That means 3 times more productivity. And you do not only save time, but a lot of money as well. And now, Adarsha, after this demo, I am sure all of our viewers will be very curious to know more about RT6A. And since you are here today, why don't you tell some of the features of this tool?
Sure, Akash. So as you can see, cordless tool RT6A can be used for fixing of the blind rivets, also known as the pop rivets. Now, coming back to the tool has basically 3 parts: the nose, the body, and the battery. The nose is where you fix the rivet, and then the body has a trigger and a pin collector. Once you fix the rivet, the mandrel gets collected in the pin collector. As you can see here, a lot of the rivets are already collected. And the third part of the tool is your battery, which is it works on our 22 voltage platform. Now what does that mean to you, Akash? The battery and charger can use me with all the Hilti cordless tools as well that works on 22 voltage platform. That as a customer, that means the same battery and charger can now use with all the tools.
Right.
Now, coming back to the tool houses a brushless motor, which means that lesser number of breakdowns and more time at the job site. The average life of the tool is close to 3 lakh fixings, and each with 2.6 ampere single battery, you can get up to 600 plus revitings in a single charge. On top of that, Akash, we also have Hilti's unmatchable 2-in-3 tool service to the customer. What does the 2-in-3 mean? 2 years of wear and tear warranty, 1 month repair warranty, and on the third year, you also get a repair cost limit.
Wow! Guys, what else you need? 2 years, there's any wear and tear in the tool? There is any service that you need to do, it will be done free of cost. You do not need to pay anything. And now, do you want to know more about RT6A? All you have to do is check out the link in the description of the video below, from where you can download the catalog. So do not forget to do that. And let me quickly summarize what we discussed today. First, we saw a head-on-head comparison with Hilti RT6A and manual riveting tool, wherein we found that RT6A is a clear winner, which provides 3 times productivity compared to a manual riveter. That means you complete the task in 10 days that you are completing 30 days, and not only time, but you save a lot of money. Secondly, we saw some of the features of RT6A. For example, it comes with brushless motor, the life of the tool, and it works on 22 volt battery platform. And finally, we discussed 2-in-3, amazing Hilti service, which means 2 years, any wear and tear, any service, you do not have to pay anything. And that's it from our side in today's episode. I hope you enjoyed the live episode with my colleague Adarsha.
Thank you for watching.